Add Lego to the list of companies benefiting from people spending more time at home. The Danish toy maker reported sales jumped 14% in the first half of 2020. That's compared to the same period last year. Video game companies are also seeing a surge in sales as people find new ways to pass the time at home, just entertain themselves. Nintendo reports the company's profit more than quadrupled in the most recent quarter. Fox.